the distance x from the center of oscillation, at a distance x from the center of oscillation, the potential energy is given by the potential energy of the ball is PE equal to half m omega squared x squared. The period of oscillation of an oscillating pendulum ball is T equals to 2 pi square root of L over G, where L equals to the length of the string and G is the acceleration due to gravity. Acceleration due to gravity.